The long-term voter suppression tactics of Russia, excuse me, the Republican Party, are an unprecedented challenge to Americans exercising their right to vote. That man's campaign against our capacity to vote by mail is being furthered by his new shiny Postmaster General, Louis DeJoy, a large campaign donor who has given millions to Republicans. The tangible actions being taken by Postmaster General DeJoy, which likely will prevent many ballots from being counted, are in direct support of that man's desire to discredit, dispute, disrupt honest elections. And with rare exception, Republicans at all levels seem to have no concern about facilitating any effort to protect this franchise that so many have fought and died for. Make no mistake, take that man's threats seriously, and the implied inaction by the Postal Service seriously. Don't let this sycophant succeed. Vote as early as you can. Use a ballot drop box to deliver your voice. Be one less American for Republicans to disenfranchise. Hope you enjoyed our video today. Do hit the like button if you did. We invite you to become a subscriber. Ring the chime to get notified each and every time we post a new video. We add content often, and we appreciate it.